kids are shooting each other. People murder day by day.